that's going to be good. But if not, it's okay with me. So anyway, I want to show you guys how to properly open the gummy bear bag. Then I'm going to show you the amount of gummy bears that you're supposed to eat. So boom, grab the bag like so. You're going to gently rip the bag open like so, like this, and you can get that nice little side, right? Boom. Now you got your side and your gummy bear bag open. You see, like so, you see how it's been digging to the side, coming up from your hands. So you go in here, you want to grab like a handful. Then you want to dump them in this hand. You don't dump all the damn gummy bears in your mouth at one time, because then you look extremely fat. You know, you have to take your time with the gummy bears and you experience a gummy bear, okay? So let's keep running out. Okay? So you can take one bear and you just chew like so. You know what I'm saying? And then sometimes you like hella hungry. I would say no more than three birds should go in your mouth at one time. This is good gummy bird etiquette. Or maybe, for me, maybe about two gummy birds. Because I want to experience the gummy birds. They don't really put a lot of gummy birds in the bag. So it's like, you keep thinking it's hella gummy birds in here. But it's really not once you start popping them in your mouth. Especially if you do, you know, do that. So you just want to take about, like I said, like two gummy birds.